Welcome. Namaste. Glad you could join us for our weekly practice of bhakti yoga. Before we begin, Liz is going to read something, a quote.
This is a quote by Thich Nhat Hanh. People usually consider walking on water or in thin air a miracle. But I think the real miracle is not to walk either on water or in thin air, but to walk on earth. Every day we are engaged in a miracle which we don't even recognize. A blue sky, white clouds, green leaves, the black, curious eyes of a child, our own two eyes, all is a miracle.
Very appropriate after this beautiful day we had today. So we'll start by meditating for a few minutes, and we can think about that quote. So with our eyes closed, we first recognize our physical form. Being aware of your body, the weight of it, the energy around your body. And the sure and certain feeling of gravity cradling us, making us feel so safe. Next, we check in with how we are feeling emotionally. Thinking about how we may have felt today at different times of the day, and how we're feeling right now. And finally, we focus on the breath. Breath is the bridge between the mind and the body. And in yoga, we always breathe in and out through the nose. So you can put your tongue behind your two front teeth, have your mouth open just a little bit, and breathe in and out through your nose. And just watch yourself breathing. Feel your body breathing. You don't have to do anything. We will om three times together before we begin. Join our voices to indicate the beginning of our practice and to chant om together. Om is the sound of creation, the first sound ever made, the sound of God. And oming together is a good little warm-up as well before we start to sing. So before we begin to om, we'll do an inhale and an exhale, and then we'll inhale, and on the second exhale, that's when we'll om together. So we'll use our breath to om. So make sure you take a nice big breath and just do what feels right. And I'll do a chord on the harmonium to get us going. So first we'll take a big inhale together. Let it out with a sigh. We'll inhale to om.
Ganesha, Sri Ganesha.
As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sisters, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear this robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, brothers, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, brothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray.
As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, fathers, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, fathers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, mothers, let's go down, don't you want to go down? Oh, mothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, lovers, let's go down, come on down. Oh, lovers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way.
We'll meditate again for a few minutes before we close out our practice. So coming back to our bodies first. Just seeing what's happening there. What do you feel in your body? Noticing how you feel emotionally. And just being aware of any changes that may have occurred since we started chanting. Finally, we go back to the breath, back home, where there's nothing to do, nowhere to go, just being in your body, allowing yourself to breathe, and staying in this glorious present moment. let's om together three times again to close out our practice. Join our voices one more time. Take a deep breath together. Inhale to om. Of that mantra, the Pavamana mantra, which is from the Upanishads. It's a prayer of peace. And the English is, from falsehood, lead me to truth. From darkness, lead me to light. From death, lead me to immortality. Om, peace, peace, peace. Thank you to everyone for joining us this evening. It's beautiful. Sacred practice means so much to all of us. And hopefully soon we can practice together in person. We're all looking forward to that. Put your hands together in front of your heart in the Anjali Mudra prayer pose, pressing your palms together, your thumbs against your beating heart. You can say thank you to yourself for taking this time for this important practice, this important work of praise and devotion to the divine. It's a pleasure and a privilege to share this with you. Thank you.